So, like, we haven't been on here very much lately.
We're sorry for that.
But with my schedule changing now, we have time. I get 5 days off for a week. So now we're going to take that week out of our busy month and find something to do on the videos here. So let's get started with this one. Yeah, we're in the pits of a derby. So we're going to see how this goes tonight. And we'll be back with more Tiger Baseball right after this. Not so good.
Back, you're gonna get back in there. You're gonna be slow tonight.
it goes. Second time he's been out. Go over there and give him some tips on your GTA.
You gotta rock your car.
You gotta rock it.
What's your checker's flag?
That's a that's the end of the race. Woo! That's the second time he's been up there. Twenty-two smoking. 77's been sitting over there the whole time. Setting up for the next race. Dynaco's still stuck out there. Our guy's pink and black, 438. He does have summer written on there, I just now noticed that.
Holy shit, yep, summer.
Your rundown for your number one, step 1-2 of David Lane. In second, you 82.
See, you lied. He does have summer written on it.
Third, yeah, he does, but that's not
it. Just the one side, yeah.
In fourth, the 42 of Daniel Ivan. In fifth, the 70, I'm sorry, the 70 of Ted Tyson. Sixth, the 00 of Landon LaFour. In seventh, the 11 of Russell King. And right up the rear, the 777.
And for me.
Raffle tickets will be coming around
the
grandstand side. Bye,
Mark. You're
probably Mizzy that you're hearing up there.
It is. She's, like,
she's the one with the biggest mouth.
No, that's Kathy right there.
Sorry. She's my niece. I'll say it. She got a big fucking mouth.
Tones out front.
Oh, we got two.
Brandon, check the 120. If you don't have brakes, pull them off. Your second place car with no brakes. He will be black flag.
120 don't got no brakes. So, sorry about the last bit of the match. They said that he came in 7th place when there was a crash and there was also a guy that got disqualified. So he should have placed. So it doesn't make any sense to, they're trying to fight it right now, so, I mean, it ain't right at all. So I guess they might, we're in that sentence, might be doing a C race, so he may be able to qualify in that race. Not 100% sure on that, just hearsay right now. Tony's back in the back. So it looks like there's 7 cars. Maybe more? There's 6 there.
Ah! That was the final lap. That was your checkered flag.
God damn.
So apparently they both have one race coming up. Both of them are starting out in sixth.
What?
Tony's having problems with his vehicle. Anthony is ready to race. Anthony.
Anthony.
I said Anthony. Close enough. Okay, you're all good. Boys in six, gotta get to third. He's on fourth. It's a second flip. Hey, your sign didn't come out too bad, though.
Can't say I was pussy.
Anthony.
Thank you.
call. Hey, third's better than last.
Okay, guys, sum it up. Tony did win first place in one race. Anthony is fine. He's no injuries. Just scared a lot of people. That last little bit there is after he flipped his car, an other car flipped and there was a little bit of fire on it. Noelle started freaking out because she thought he was still in the car. But actually, he was with his girlfriend, who, if you didn't hear in that race, his girlfriend's name is Summer. He was with her and they were comforting each other and everything. But other than that, no fights, just people being very verbal. We didn't stay for the last race, but
we were freezing and forgot sweatshirts.
We forgot sweatshirts and everything. We're sweating our ass off now in the car. But sum it up, it was a pretty good race. Tony did win first in his second race. And then he won third in last race. So we think third is better than last, but from a racer standpoint, third, you don't get much money from it. So guys, thanks for watching, and we'll be seeing you.
Are you ready for big boy cups? Are you sure? Are you sure? You don't want no big boy cup? Okay.